this glass here in the gym area. I'm gonna use some plain water, a little bit of lime, just 2 drops. And I like to use glass blend for it, so the squeegee won't glide. So, I have my mix. My muff bed under and my squeegee wet towel. Before that, I would like to dust the surface. And this is the cloth that I use. Muslin dust cloth for heavy duty. It has like a microband, it's antimicrobial protection for the surface, and it is by Chicopi. You can look online, that's the brand. Chicopi muslin dust cloth. And this is my head for the dust. And my pole extension, 4 feet extended to 8. You can put any kind of just a little bit of dust. I'm not sure. There's no dust in the surface.